A while back, Hank Green gave me $250 as a donation. I took that money where I am right now, in a place called the Chittagong Hill Tracks. We're going to go to a remote location that's so remote you can't get there by car.
Cue the intro. This is what the Nerdfighters have taught me in the last 15 months. There is no them. There are only facets of us. And that's no different for the kids Sean's working with in Bangladesh. They may not speak English, they may not have high-speed internet connections, but they're still part of us.
So, eta tumar basha? Apne naam ki? Apne naam
ki? Jibona.
Hank Green.
I even remember being taught in school that there was a hierarchy of needs.
Is this the mattress right here?
Yeah.
It's just a thin piece of...
So people who don't have enough food or shelter...
It's not a waterproof roof.
Yeah.
Oh, they're just using thatch. They can only afford thatch.
Don't need love or friendship or family. I was taught that in school.
Court the part? At the court the part? He can't do it with his other hand.
It's really no wonder we're so good at ignoring these huge, horrible problems that our world has.
Hank Green are pushing the film monkeys once more.
See right here? Hank Green, right there. 16,500 tacos.
Oh, is that going on?
Pat, this is yours, Pat. I'm not giving your last name because I don't know if you wanted this to be private or not. Pat made an identical donation to Hank Green around the same time.
I decided to use this money to sponsor 7-year-old Jack. Unfortunately, Jack was a bit camera shy, so I don't have much footage of him. You see, salam is a cultural practice where one person gets down and touches the person's foot. Generally speaking, the person touching the feet indicates that they're of a lower status than the person who's being touched. They're of a lower status than the person who's being touched.
Just because you don't have food doesn't mean that you're some kind of animal, that you don't care about other people, that you don't want to do good things, that you don't want to do good things for yourself and for your community. It means that you can't do those things.
He has very big dreams. I'm Rick Davis. I'm a teacher here in Bangladesh at an American school. 6 months ago, I met the leader of a NGO, and one of the projects they wanted to do was to sponsor children. They have a list of 200 children that were in need of money for school fees and medicine and things for the family, as well as school uniforms and books and things like that. And one of the children I sponsored was Lauren Chakma, who is here.
So you've done this for a few months, so this is a good example of the kind of good that this sponsorship program does. He's had malaria from 9 to 10 times. 9 to 10?
9 to 10.
Wow. He had malaria.
Yeah.
So everyone in the family had malaria but the husband, basically.
Wow.
Okay, so we're giving one of the nets here. This is my last net that I have available from Vestergaard-Frandsen. This is permanent, the long-lasting insecticide-treated net. They donated this to me.
Thank you.
my sponsor walking across the river. Sponsoree, sorry.
You know you're insane. I was insane filming this, but you're now going in the water.
Now that you've seen the progress it's had, you've got more confidence in this sponsorship program?
I do. I have a lot of confidence in it in the sense that it's the most one-on-one aid that I can feel.